This world is doomed. Cities like Gotham will grow
to resemble hell, breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create. Eventually, when no space remains, this world will die, struggling for breath as man's mistakes nail
them everywhere.
But this doesn't have to be your future, Gotham. There is a better way. Behind this wall is mankind's chance for survival. A glimpse at a future based on an amazing discovery. A discovery that will allow Gotham to rise like Lazarus, becoming a beacon of hope for this world. Are you intrigued? Then step closer. Witness the future of Gotham City. Will serve you, watch over you, and where necessary, protect you from the worst of mankind's sins. But most importantly, our beautiful world will survive. Ladies and gentlemen, allow us.
The tracker's signal continues beyond this door, but the door looks like it's been sealed for decades. The assassins must be using another way to get through. These must be the famous mechanical guardians of Wonder City. It looks like their inner workings were very advanced. I'm detecting a kind of memory tape they used, almost a primitive video. Perhaps I can scan and analyze it. Is incomplete. This is way ahead of the technology that should have been available back then. It looks like the data is stored in a shared memory pool. Maybe I can retrieve the information from the other guardians down here.
Get up!
The assembled surveillance footage shows me where the assassin went. She must have been using a secret entrance. I need to find it. It looks like a sword fits here.
You should have listened to my warning. There are no friends to save you down here. Stop!
Hello, Talia.
How did you find us?
I recognized your personal guard. It was just a matter of following her.
Please, Mistress, he tricked me.
Leave! I will deal with you later. You didn't need to get yourself arrested to see me, Bruce. After that night we spent in Metropolis, you could have just called.
I'm not here for you. Where's Raish? If he's dead again, I need you to wake him up.
Only a true successor may stand before the great Raish Al Ghul. My father always intended us to be together, to command his army. Just imagine it. You, me, a better world.
Your face! What happened?
I'm here to take my place at your side.
You wish to become an assassin. Why should I trust this change of heart?
You saw my face. Does it look like I have a choice?
Are you prepared to take the demon trials? You must show you are willing to take a life to save the world.
I'm ready.
Then let the trials commence. Thousands of warriors have fallen in pursuit of the demon. Would-be successors have proven to be nothing more than children battling the enormity of creation.
I've seen worse.
Nothing can prepare you for what comes next. Destiny will decide your fate.
I won't fail.
I have heard these words 100 times. Let us hope you are correct. Your journey begins through this door.
Let's get started.
Are you sure, Bruce? Only one man has passed this ordeal.
Are you trying to talk me out of this?
Of course not. I just want you to be certain. When the blood of the demon takes hold, you will be on your own.
Like always.
Then may the spirits be kind.
Welcome, Detective. I am the great Ra's al Ghul. Before you lies your first demon trial. Simply drink from the chalice. It is that simple. Good. Feel the blood of the demon course through your veins, restoring your health and twisting your will. Your next task is simple. Follow me through this world, and the trial is complete. Touch anything along the way, and you will die. These tests prove if you are strong enough to lead my forces, to save this world from the evil that is destroying it. Are you the one I have searched for, Detective? The one to succeed me? Of the demon has allowed me to live for 600 years. Imagine the good that you could do with such a gift. I can see your body is becoming weaker. The small quantity that I have allowed you to drink will only keep you alive for a few more precious hours. It is time for you to make the ultimate decision. Thank you. to face me in person. Complete this final challenge, and the blood of the demon will give you the gift of eternal life. Done well, detective. Now, come and find me. Collect your reward.
You did it.
You sound surprised.
Of course not. I always had faith.
Where's Raish? I need to see him now. I'm running out of time.
Your final challenge awaits you through this door. I pray the spirits will be kind.
Raish Al Ghul.
Father.
Welcome, Detective. It is time for your final challenge. Kill me. Replace me as the head of the demon. It is your destiny.
I will never kill. Not even you.
What? You lied to me.
I needed a sample of your father's blood. This was the only way.
Allow me to help you. Use my sword. Take it all.
No.
And that is your final answer? This chamber alive.
We'll see about that.
You should have killed me when you had the chance.
We are Legion! Our numbers are too great! Witness the true power of my Lazarus Pit! Yeah. give in. Never!
We are fated to rule this Earth, to wipe it clean of the scum of humanity. Only we can do this. My father is old. His time is over. Ours is just beginning. Take his blade. Kill him. Accept your destiny. Accept our destiny.
You know I can't do that, Talia.
Then, beloved, you will have to die.
You cannot defeat us!
You cannot defeat us!
You cannot beat us!
You cannot beat us! We are Legion!
We are Legion!
You cannot defeat us!
You should have joined us.
For that, you will suffer.
Listen to me, Detective, and listen well. You will kill me. You will lead the League of Assassins, because if you do not join us, I will kill the only person you have ever loved.
This wasn't part of the plan. Yes, he should have. What kind of a man sacrifices his own daughter? And you? You lied to me. I thought you loved me, Bruce. I thought you were ready to join our crusade.
Talia, I...
Don't! You two deserve each other.
You're looking old, Raish. What's really going on here?
I have used the Lazarus Pit too many times. I've lived 600 years. My mind and body cannot take much more.
Each time I enter the pit, I am frightened of what will come out.
The Lazarus pit has corrupted your mind. Think about it. If your pit falls into the wrong hands, you'll be powerless to stop centuries of destruction. This is your chance for redemption, Raish. Call off your crusade, or I'll be back for you.